What's up, y'all? Your girl got a letter from the HOA telling her to get her shiz naive together or they're gonna fine her $50. With that being said, come along with me to revamp my front lawn for just under $100. You see the material. Let's get to it. So I started off by removing the hedges. I just didn't want them anymore. They were clearly dead. My son helped loosen up that soil. You see him. After doing all of that, it was time to get to the real job. I made the beautiful decision to replace my hedges with rose bushes. Like, who doesn't love roses? I went ahead and removed all of my stones because I wanted to do something different, really wow the crowd, you know? I did keep one hedge because she was still growing and she's beautiful, and it'll blend in the end. Got rid of that boring brown mulch and went with red because who doesn't like a pop of color? Now that we've gotten the basics out of the way, watch to the end for the final reveal.
Protection. I find myself reading no text messages when I'm bored. We find ourselves sex until that connection is restored. I know that.
So what do you think? How'd I do?
If we never grow up, then I'm wishing good luck on the seats that's inside this porch. Come to me. Come to me. Look at what you've done to me. You put a gun to me, then you brought the sun to me. Shine like blood diamonds, learning to have patience only because you are timeless.